Hello there, my name is Jason Wong and I'm an engineer at Keysight Technologies. Today I would like to show you one of the key features of our brand new E36300 Series bench power supply, the auto series and parallel function. With today's ever-growing needs for power, it is very common for users to series or parallel multiple outputs in order to achieve higher voltage or current capability. Traditionally, this can be done by connecting a few jumper wires as well as setting the appropriate voltage and current level to each of the power supplies. But we at Keysight Technologies understand the need for a quick and easy setup. So we have developed the auto series and parallel function so that you can eliminate the need for any jumper wires as well as settings for multiple units. Here on the bench, I have two units of E36300 power supply as well as an electronic load which we will use to demonstrate the series and parallel connection using the traditional method. The channel 2 output of this power supply has a 25 volt 1A capability, and we will try to series both units to achieve a combined output of 50 volt 1A. In order to do this, the common terminal of the first power supply needs to be connected to the positive terminal of the second power supply. Then, both units must be set to 25 volt 1.03 amps so that the unit will operate in constant voltage mode. With this setup, you can now see that the electronic load is pulling 50 volts 1A. The similar setup can be done with our new power supply with just a few key pressures. On the main page, press the output setting button, then followed by the operation mode, and lastly, press the series mode in order to activate the series connection. Back in the main page, you should be able to see that the output 3 is now connected in series with output 2, forming a combined output of 50 volt 1A. As for the parallel connection, it's going to be slightly more complicated because one of the power supply must be in constant voltage mode while the other in constant current mode in order for it to work properly. We will now try to parallel both channel 2 output to achieve a combined output of 25 volts 2A. First of all, the positive terminal must be connected together, and same goes for the common terminal. For the power supply that will be in constant voltage mode, it must be set to 25 volt 1.03 amp, while the other power supply must be set to 25.1 volt 1A for it to be in constant current mode. With this setup, you can now see that the electronic load is actually pulling 25 volt 2A. Again, the similar setup can be done with our new power supply with just a few key presses. On the main page, press the output setting button, then followed by the operation mode, and lastly, press the parallel mode to activate the parallel connection. Back in the main page, you should be able to see that the output 3 is now connected in parallel with output 2, forming a combined output of 25 volt 2A. As you can see by now, using our new bench power supply not only eases the setup but also eliminates the need to set multiple power supplies. For more information about our latest bench power supply, please visit our website. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.